Super Hornets 2, GEF 414, turbofan engines, spooling up to their maximum power.
Thank you.
aircraft cruise maneuver and envelope, demonstrating the Super Hornet's ability. Ladies and gentlemen, the loaded roll.
Carrier break.
Super Hornet that you've seen here today is one actually used to train pilots and weapons systems officers at Strike Fighter Squadron 106, based in beautiful Virginia Beach, Virginia, at Naval Air Station Oceana. Shane States currently serve as instructors and spend most of their time teaching new pilots and wizards how to employ the Super Hornet. Currently, there are 12 operational Super Hornet squadrons in the Navy, and the aircraft has served in both Afghanistan and Iraq.
And the hornet's gonna come out, look for me. I'm gonna take a little bit long down here, descend down to 35, I'll get to 2,000. I hit him close.
Ladies and gentlemen, it takes many dedicated and talented young men and women to maintain, fix, and fly these machines. They are A-18F,